Every year, around 1 million babies die due to complications of preterm birth. Most of these deaths could be prevented with accessible, cost-effective interventions. Interventions like immediate kangaroo care.
The global burden of low birth weight is enormous. 20 million babies are born with low birth weight. That is 15% of all births. And they are the most important cause of neonatal death. So if we want to reduce neonatal death, we have to focus on the babies with low birth weight. And more than 95% of these babies are born in low and middle income countries. And we've already known for many decades that KMC, Kangaroo Mother Care, that is keeping the baby skin to skin with their mother and exclusive breastfeeding, that reduces mortality by up to 40%.
Current guidelines recommend that premature babies are first stabilized before KMC care is implemented. However, a new study published in the New England Journal of Medicine showed that mortality was reduced by 25% if low birth weight newborns are placed skin to skin immediately after birth.
So we need new guidelines, and we need government buy-ins, and we need the healthcare system to be willing to make the change to create mother neonatal intensive care units. Because now we have the evidence of how we should work. The immediate KMC study has shown that we reduce the risk of mortality by 25% if the babies are cared for immediate skin to skin and continuously thereafter. This translates to additional 150,000 low birth weight babies saved every year if it is implemented globally. So immediate KMC, we don't think that this is a solution only for low and middle income countries where you cannot afford incubators. We think immediate KMC is the best solution for babies born everywhere.
The immediate KMC study is probably the most important study in neonatology in this decade. This revolutionizes the way we care for low birth weight babies and their mothers.